Hey, Dre.
Who you always hear got something to say?
This will be a professional interview. Now, how do you feel about this fight?
I beat him. The whole hood now I beat him.
You were 3-3-1 in your last 7. And what about your career?
3-3-0? But I'll be 7-0 against you.
Well, that sure wouldn't matter. That could dust this video.
First man in history of the public to lie on God, jacket-ass nigga. Whole black community don't fuck with you no more, raw bad nigga. Undisputed boxing club looking-ass nigga. 49 punches the whole fight, laying-ass nigga. I think I won a fight, saying-ass nigga. Wait, that was a goddamn lie, thinking-ass nigga. Put this shit on God and still get your head whooped, looking-ass nigga. Next day on Instagram, talk about who won a gamble, looking-ass nigga. Quick as barbecue Valentine, boss dressing-ass nigga. A's a sleeping role, wearing-ass nigga.
AB stands for AB shit, boxing-ass nigga. Uppercut jazz and combination taking-ass nigga. Consequences from a concussion pausing-ass nigga. Uncircumcised dial penis looking-ass nigga. Cheesecake factory outfit wearing that nigga. This how you look out the whole bunch of haymakers taking that nigga. A lot of trash talk, not enough technique having that nigga. I told the whole hood I had the damn hand saying that nigga. Good luck with getting into heaven flies in that nigga. Straight to hell you go looking at nigga.